We're going to try a little psychological experiment here. Now, it's very important that you know this was written before you made any decisions. I want you to have a look through and just get any one of the symbols in your mind. I'm going to draw something else here. I want you just to keep this in your hand, because this is something that's going to come into play in a moment. The symbol you're thinking of,
Yeah. Just
draw it on this little poster. No, it doesn't matter if I see it. I want you to close your eyes and I want you to imagine any playing card, but don't just make one up. I'm going to try and transmit a name of a playing card to you. Is the card I'm transmitting to you red or black?
Black.
Is it a club or a spade?
Club.
And is it a pitch card or a number card?
Number.
Okay, what number? You're doing brilliantly so far. What number?
Two.
The two of clubs?
Yeah.
Write the two of clubs on there. This is going to freak you out. While you were looking at this, I was thinking of the yin and yang.
Right.
Yeah? Now, there is a way I can prove it. Because every time I do this, people say, well, you know, you could just be saying that. But there is a way I could prove it. This is a little deck of cards I created. Okay. Now, basically, all the cards are different. You can see that as we go through. Now, you named the card. You named the two of clubs.
Yeah.
And that was a totally free choice. It could have been any card out of the pack, yeah?
Yeah.
But it was the two of clubs. Hopefully, we've got... There we go. Two of clubs. And you also named the yin and yang.
Yeah.
But remember, nothing was done before I wrote my predictions. Or not even predictions. The items I was going to transmit to you.
Correct.
So we'll go through here. We'll find the yin and yang.
There it is.
Yin and yang.
Perfectly drawn.
Perfect. So, here we go. The moment of truth.
Right.
I wrote something down on here before you chose the yin and yang. But I transmitted that to you.
Right.
I wrote the five of clubs. I know what card is on the other side of the yin and yang. That's why I transmitted it to you. Turn over that card. Show the camera.
Five of clubs. That's brilliant.
Now, I wrote something or drew something inside that post-it note. Open it up and have a look. Now, I know what card is on the other side of the percentage sign. That's why I transmitted it to you. You said the two of clubs. That's what you picked up from me.
Yeah.
Turn over the two of clubs.
Very good.
And that, my friends, is Full Wave Extreme.